We have some breaking news to tell you about right now. So listen, what have you found out?
Here just a few moments ago, not long after police, actually, the robbery happened around 11:20 at the Chase Bank here on 400.